When I was growing up, I always watched TV with my dad. We used to put reminder if they want to fight boxing. I used to see so many boxers. My name is Ademode Maria, professionally called Eshe Maria. That means Maria with the fist, as you can see. I'm a boxer. I'm 12 years old. I always follow my dad to his friend's place. That's an HEB. He's also a coach. So I saw plenty of people training, like children like my age mate, training with him. So I told my dad, and I tell him that I'm interested in boxing. So he went up to meet his friend and explain to his friend. Since then, his friend told me that I should come the next Saturday and Sunday to come and train. Since then, Mahadi have been a great supporter to me, and he take me there, he bought all my kits for me. I have two reasons for learning boxing. Firstly, for self-defense, and secondly, to pursue my boxing career to a higher level and to the next level. I don't fight in school. You can never see me fighting with anybody or any of my classmates, because some of my classmates, they will try to provoke me, but I will just ignore them. I only fight on the ring with people who train to face me, because I beat a lot. Boxing did not affect my studies at all, because if I go to school from Monday to Friday, then Saturday and Sunday, I go to training. Maybe I'll wake up by myself like 6 o'clock before I go to training, to be maybe 6:30 or 7 o'clock. Then we train to 10 or 10:30. That's how I do Saturday and Sunday. Boxing makes me feel happy, because if I work here, maybe if I'm going, if someone tries to just cheat me, I can defend myself. And they used to tell us something in our training. They said, boxing is a game of discipline. Before I started learning boxing, if anybody offend me, I just take judgment into my hand, because this won't be making me feel annoyed or angry. It should just be as if I should just slap the person or just beat the person up. Since when I've been into boxing, it has taught me so many lessons that it's not good someone to be taking judgment into the person's hand. It's good someone to be patient. Even though they try to make me annoyed, I just keep calm. I'm looking up to take my boxing career pro, get into WBO. I want to be like Laila Ali. My role model is Anthony Joshua, because I so much like him. I want to become a world champion. I want to close my eyes and hear people calling my name. I want to hold my belt in my hand and my country flag in my other hand and wave it.
If you enjoyed that and you'd like to watch more videos of young people doing inspiring things, you can get more from our YouTube channel. Just subscribe here.